Welcome back to GTA Vice City. When we left off, we were trying to jump from building to building. You were the best stuntman ever. Come on. There we go. Okay, stop.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around 5th Street. When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Yep, there's the last bike that I used.
Very interesting stuff, I think you'd agree.
Come on, there we go. Stop, please don't mess it up. Nice. I don't think I need that, but sure. Sucks. Nice. And a pair of titties. Nice. Film studio set complete. 7,000. Okay. 8,000 for the mission. Oh, come on. Okay, I should go now and save. I don't really have money for anything else. I don't know what am I gonna do. I really don't know. Guess I have to gather money from the assets now, grind a little bit more. So that's what I'm gonna do after I save. Phone call maybe? There's gonna be a phone call? No phone call. There is a phone call. Hello?
Tommy. Paolo here. Through Pastor Amico.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate. But you know I don't touch bent gear. No, I was just calling to see if I could get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more weight than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me. After all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.
Okay. Let's skip. Okay, so I found another one that I can buy. 40,000, and as you can see, that's gonna be all my money. And what the fuck do you guys want, huh? Son of a bitches. Fucking with me. Oh, we got some more money. Nice. Kaufman caps.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management team.
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Versetti. Tommy Versetti.
Our new management, the Versetti gang, is
hell yeah.
Sure we get no trouble. Capiche?
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
All right. Come here and sit on my knees. Okay, taxi firm purchased. Guess we're gonna grab a taxi. I'm just gonna save real quick.
Okay, we got a high class fare and he's picking up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
Buddy, excuse me. Pick up the VIP Starfish Island. Okay. Oops. Oh, I'm on a timer? Wait. This what? Why am I on a timer? Why the hell am I'm on a timer? Come on, this is not like real life. In real life, you have to fucking wait for a fucking taxi to come. I mean, you're not a VIP in real life, though. Well, yeah, that could be it. You're not a VIP. If you are a VIP, maybe, just maybe, they would actually come faster.
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
What the hell? But if I explode this, the VIP will die. There we go. I'm not hurting you. Oh, he's coming after us. Son of a bitch. Look out, you're gonna explode, bitch. You're gonna explode, you don't want that. Uh oh. Back up! No! Go! Yes! Yes! Fuck you! Wait. You can buy the. What was that? What is that? I can buy that. I thought this is the last one, the last asset that I can buy. Now you're telling me there's another one. Where the fuck am I going?
With Sissy Spritz, when you're clubbing or sticking your head out of a stretch limo sunroof, you want to know your hair is performing to the limit.
Yeah, to the limit.
With Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
$1,000? I mean, for a cab fare, like a cab ride, taxi ride, $1,000. That's pretty much. Where am I going? That's a lot. You know, that's a lot to get to the airport, right? I guess he was a VIP. Sorry. I guess he was a VIP, but dude, $1,000. I mean, just buy a car and go yourself for $1,000, you know? In my opinion, of course. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm at. I don't know how I'm getting back. The mission. Hey, I need this car because that's faster and I want it. Nah, I don't think I will, thank you. What's this? I want to check out this. Sunshine something. 50,000? Right. I have to grind yet again for $50,000. Fuck me, dude. I hate grinding. In any game, I just hate grinding. I don't wanna grind. Alright, Next mission. Oh, Tom is so strong, he pushed the car, dude. Soaring through the freaking missions like an eagle. I'm cutting through them like a butter knife, which is hot. You get some more money. Excuse me? Get some money? 6, 5, 4, come on, 2, 1, the hell?
It's time for Kaufman's Cabs, Guardian Angel, to eat some Fender.
Fabulous music. This is
the That's the leader cab? What? Fucking die, dude, I'm gonna die. Dude, can you fuck off? There we go, fuck you. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's it? Taxi film asset completed? 5000, okay. And 5000 more, nice. Fuck you. So I guess we're gonna grind now to get 50,000 and buy the other thing that I have to buy. Okay, I guess I'm gonna skip it now.
Hey, oh, Tommy, we got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. Some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
Printworks? There's new mission? Fuck yeah, dude. Let's go. I don't wanna grind. Let's fucking do it. Let's go to the Printworks then. Okay, let me just get this car first. Move. I hope they will give me at least 20k. A lot of money. I need the money, dude. I need the monies. There is a new mission. The asset is gone? What? Cap the collector.
Oh. Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh. Oh, Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
Pop. I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too.
Nice. The mafia is taxing your business for what? Taxing my business? What do you mean taxing my business? Who they think they are? Well, I guess they are mafia, but... Dude, taxing my business? My? Tommy Vercetti's business? Oh, my throat, that hurt. Shit. At the boatyard? Fuck you guys. Leave my boats alone. Motherfuckers. Oh yeah? Text my business, huh? Text the boatyard!
You tell Sonny, stay away.
Exactly. Ooh! Ooh, money. Okay. Oh, there's more? There is more.
What's going on?
I can't believe they are coming after my businesses. So what would have happened if I do not buy the Printworks? I guess I have to buy the Printworks after all. Are there like more important assets than the others? Like, this just happened and I did not buy the other asset. I've kept the what? I think they fell into the water. Fuck, I wanted their money. So I guess I don't have to buy all the assets, maybe? But I'm really interested in the sunshine thing. The other asset. Hello! Bitches. Fucking die, bitch. What? Just die. 30,000! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! You kidding? I don't have to. What the hell? Dude, just. There we go. Excuse me? Hello? Phone? Shit. Okay, we need. $1,000 and we can get the other asset. Let me just get the money from one of my assets, like this one. That's not enough. That's not enough. Okay, let's go to the Sherry Pops, maybe? Come on, just $1,000. I don't even need that much, I just need $400, come on. There we go. More like it. Now, to find that asset, where was it? I can't remember. Shit. I really can't remember. I think it was up here? Down there on... Oh, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, Sunshine Autos.
BJ Smith, and you must be Mr. Bassetti. Would you like the tour?
Might as well.
Well, I'm very sad to be selling the dealership to y'all. This is my first investment after I turned pro. But now, it's time for me to move on.
You're leaving town. Not in too much of a hurry, I hope.
No, I'm just coming out of retirement and preparing for my future comeback. The business wasn't too strong, and my staff took it upon themselves to get a bit more creative with the generational wealth. Obviously, I could wind down the business before handing it over. Hell, I could burn the place down if I wanted to. This is prime development land.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about any of that. This place seems perfect.
Yeah, it does. So I take it we have a deal.
Okay. Where's the mission? Up here? What? Hello?
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Oh, hey. Oh, they are racing. I should do one race. I want my money back. Wait, I did not accept it? Get a fast vehicle and get to the starting. Vehicle, you mean bike? Or you mean car? Cause I don't have a fast car. I have a fast bike though. Can I race with a bike? That's good enough.
See what you think of Mr. John Hummer.
Somehow I have to get there. I can't see shit. Okay, there we go. There we go. Of course. Come on. Oh. I can see it already. You can't race in a bike. Well, can't I? Why can't I? Oh, I can actually. Not really nice though. Like, I'm racing in a bike and they are racing. Are you fucking kidding me? You fucking shitting me, dude? Was not fair, dude. Wasn't fair at all. What are you guys doing? Where's the other one? Let's go. Where is shit? This is why I hate bikes. Should have come in a car, dude. Where is the other dude? Shit! You didn't. Okay, let's try this again. With a car this time. Come on. We got the. What? That car really goes, huh? Fuck you! Come on, we got this. Can be faster than me. Cheat. He crazy. Crazy driving. Take a break now, Lady. You're having a little personal time with Oliver, Lady Killer Biscuit, and I'll be right back. Move. Easy, 4,000. Okay, I'm not gonna race every race now. Of course. Not gonna do that. I'm gonna go and see what's happening. Why did Lance call? But only in the next episode. So let's meet up there. Bye bye.